morning, dude. I was going to keep going, but messed up a little bit too much. Might take me a minute to get a city I'm happy with. Wow. I didn't think that would gold. Only golded by like 0.1 though. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter at all. Dang. Press jump way too early. Like way too early. Dang, almost a 53. That's pretty good though. That's 2 seconds off my current gold for that chapter. So that's pretty good. Dang it, dude. That room can be pretty hard. I'm not the not that good at the strat I do. It's really fast though, so I do it all the time. That was some bad movement back there. Alright, that could have been worse. It was a decent recovery. Oh my gosh, I forgot I need to wait. That was a really stupid mistake. Wow, that's a classic WWE resort. 537. Not a very good resort, but it's okay. Resort can be hard sometimes. So, it is what it is. Dang it. Played a little bit too risky there. That's fine. Oh my gosh, that was way too close. Yo, let's go. That was a 1 second ILPB. Let's go. That's a good PB. Even though it had two deaths, I'm pretty sure. Still pretty freaking good, though. I'll take it. Thank you. Dang, no yeet strat. That's sad. Come on, dude. I have a new strat for the Theo section, and the strat is to play safer and slower, and then hopefully I won't lose like 30 seconds on it this time. It doesn't make sense to play slower so that you can go faster, but sometimes that's what you have to do. I didn't mean to do that, so I wasn't ready for it. Alright, there we go. That's the time save that I have there. Let's go. Also, there were some fireworks going off in the background during that chapter. They're still going on right now. What was that mirror temple? Let me look. I didn't see. 520? Okay, not super bad. Not super bad. It's okay. Alright. I don't think these fireworks are too loud. Hopefully they're not. Nothing I can really do about them. Oh my gosh, dude. I dashed way too early back there. I shouldn't have dashed nowhere near that early. ever had to do that on Death Cycle in like a long time. I wasn't sure what I had to do. Okay, this was a very bad reflection. Oh, that's a big time loss. Like 15 seconds, yeah. Yep, 15 seconds. That sucks. It's gonna be hard to get a 34 now. Yeah, 7 deaths. That's way too much. Oh well. Okay, what was that? That was pretty bad. No thank you, door skip. Not today. Well, still died anyways. It's fine. Losing some time here. That's fine. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Nice. Those deaths on flight 2 were so unnecessary. I don't know what I was doing there. They were very stupid deaths, but let's go. We got through it. Only lost 8 seconds on summit. That's pretty good. Because my PB had a decent summit. And reflection was bad. Resort was bad. That's the main things. And summit was pretty bad. All things considered. Let's go. That could have been a gold 3000M if I didn't die on flight 2 3 times. But it is what it is. I'll take it. I'll take that any day. Not a 34 either, though. Almost 34. I'm getting there. Okay, let's go. I'm finally within a minute of my sum of best. That's good. 35, 17. 25 deaths. I'm pretty sure that's less deaths than my last PB. Pretty sure I died like 29 times in my last PB. Let's go. Dang, and this run had a gold in it too. That's hype. So that's 2 new PBs. PB'd in 80% and PB'd in Golden Ridge. That's good. That's pretty good.